There is an econormal nodule composed of multiple smaller discrete lesions divided by fibrous vessels. The volume of the entire nodular area a bit exceeds the prothérapy level.